Next time somebody asks you who is the GOAT of R&B, tell them Usher Raymond. And we ain't talking about no cases, no personal life. We talking musically. You a Jordan fan? We talking 6 rings today. Usher has almost as many awards as R. Kelly has awards and nominations put together. Just about every single award that you can give a person, Usher has more than R. Kelly, except, listen, R. Kelly has more Soul Train nominations than anybody in the history of the world, and he still only has one more Soul Train award than Usher. Usher has more Grammys than R. Kelly. Usher sold more records than R. Kelly. Usher has more Billboard hits than R. Kelly. Anything that you can use to measure the truth and the proof and the facts, Usher categorically dookies on R. Kelly. He urinates, pun intended, on R. Kelly. Usher is the GOAT of R&B. Don't ever let nobody tell you nothing different. The only thing that makes R. Kelly the GOAT of R&B is like the original GOAT, Muhammad Ali. R. Kelly crowned himself. He said he was the GOAT of R&B, and people ran with it because he's great musically. Like I said, we're not talking case today. We're not talking personal life today. We're talking straight music. The dude is amazing, but he's not the GOAT. Usher is, and that's a fact. Don't ever let nobody lie to you again.